Oh, do I have some things to show all of you! First, we are gonna go into the sexier parts of it. We're gonna show you what we did with our weapons. So we got our enchanting to 100. Actually, we had all our skills, all our little crafting skills up at 100. We had our smithing at 100, our enchanting at 100, and our alchemy at 100. And what could we do with that? Damn, son! Look at that dragon bone. Dragon bone bow of icy souls. Target takes 30 points of frost damage to health and stamina. If target dies in 2 seconds, it fills a soul gem. I don't have to carry on that glass bow now. It's really, really nice. I don't have to switch back and forth. That's pretty sweet. Equip that shit. Let's, equip that shit. Yeah, take a better look at that thing. Super, super sexy. Then we have the dragon bone dagger of ice and fire. Kinda wish it said it the other way. It said burns the target for 36 points and the frost damage were reversed and whatnot, but hey, whatever. So they're gonna take extra damage when they're on fire, and they're gonna lose, they're gonna take damage to their stamina as well. So this is gonna be really good against warrior type characters. So more or less, if I'm sneaking up on somebody and I nail them and they don't die immediately, there you go. And then really the sexier stuff about this is what I put on the armor. Bam! Dragon scale armor of vitality. I have a health regen of 36% faster, and I have a 72 point increase in health. Pretty damn sexy if you ask me. Got the dragon scale boots of vigor. The one-handed attacks do 46% more damage, and the stamina regenerates 36% faster. The stamina regeneration is absolutely fantastic. It's going to really come in handy for if I decide to do some one-handed attacks or if I'm using my bow. Dragon Skull Gauntlets of Strong Hand, same kind of deal. I do 40% more damage with bows and one-handed. Unfortunately, my freaking potion wore off right before I got this in. If I would have realized that, I wouldn't have done it. I would have been able to get like 6% more on both of these things, I believe. But whatever, it's still really, really good. Eventually, when I get my crafting skills all the way back up, I could probably change it again. But that's another thing. I reset all my crafting skills. I know, I know. Then we have the Dragon Scale Helmet of Deadeye. Bows do 46% more damage, and the Creative Potion is 28% more powerful. I went for the Creative Potions just because there was nothing really else there that I wanted. I'm not using any magic, at least not for a very long time. So I figured, hey, what the hell, let's just go for the Alchemy, we don't have to worry about changing it anymore. So that's what we did, and I'll show you, I reset some of those skills, so I put some stuff into, things. Well, smithing I haven't actually, changed yet. There's no reason for me to do it yet. I figured there's not a reason to reset it yet because there's nothing I need to make right now. So I'm going to leave it there for now in case I do want to, you know, upgrade some stuff, which I might be able to with some of the equipment that I have now and some of the potions. But I did reset, where is it? Enchanting. I did make it legendary, and I also did make the alchemy legendary once again as well, but I know I can get the alchemy up pretty quickly, so that's not that big of a deal. What else is going on here? I put some perks into one-handed, I put some more power into it, and I put the dual flurry in. What else did we do? Archery, we put into steady hand, we put one into critical shot, hunter's discipline, ranger, and power shot. I don't really think I really want to go any further with this. 50% chance of critical hit, that does 25% more critical damage. I don't know if I really want to put it in, but screw it, let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, we can only do one of them. Alright, whatever. We have a ton of perks left over right now. So, might as well, right? When in Rome, right? So, what are we going to do right now? Let's do a quick little mission. Let's do a quick quest, see how quickly we kill things now. Dark Brotherhood forever, no. No. Let's go with the main, main, meh. Yeah, let's go. Main story. Main story, really quickly. So I actually mainly did all the honor to you too. Lydia, how about you come with us this time?
Honored to see you again, my thane.
Actually, no. No, no, we're not going. You're not coming with me. I like going solo. Alright, let's go over here. So I actually almost put some stuff into fortify carry weight. I think I was able to, I would have gotten like 58 more carry capacity. I almost did it, and I was like, meh, let's just leave it. And I'm also debating on if I want to reset my battle skills. I may just focus on the crafting skills, you know, off screen. I don't know though, you guys let me know. You can't even let me know, but... Oh, who are you? Oh. 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 What in the world? You have force one? Ugh. Damn, dude. Oh, you died. Alright, that's fine. Fine by me if you die. Where's this other schmuck? I missed? I thought that was gonna be a good one. There we go. Ooh! We're gonna be one-shotting tons of things right now, though. That is for damn sure. For damn sure we do a ton of damage. Ooh. Hell's in here. Oh, we don't have to go there. Oh my god. Look at this. There more Forsworn down here? Yes, there are. There are a ton of Forsworn. Ooh! How'd you take that much damage? Because somehow it wasn't a sneak attack. Holy crap, there's so many of these guys. This guy's going crazy. Now this one. So for some reason before, I wasn't able to recharge this crap. Now I can. Oh, there we go. Enchanting increase. Oh, we can increase our enchanting like crazy right now. Holy crap, what was that? Oh, we gotta level up. He picked up my ebony arrow. That's so ridiculous. Like, I hit him with it and they get to use it. He, like, pulls it out of his body. Okay. You need to stay still, sir. I need the draw speed. Who the hell is attacking these guys, too? It's clearly not just me. I want that 30% faster draw speed. Level up, what can we do here? Magical stamina health. Can't go wrong with more health. Like I said, the perks don't really matter right now. Oh shit. Who are you gonna bury? Right here? Oh shit. I realize I still have the thing. I don't know why this thing drains so quickly though. It's when I took it, instead of taking it goes for like 100 different things or something like that. Whatever, not the biggest deal in the world. I'm gonna increase our enchanting like freaking crazy. Oh, we could probably. Is there anything we can do with sneak, actually? Maybe. Sneak. No. 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 No, we got everything up in sneak. What are you doing, honey? Oh my god. Yo, these dragons, man, I can't get rid of them recently. goddamn dragons! Frost dragon, hey? He has a ridiculous, like, no more! Ooh. Nailed him. I'm gonna help them take out this dragon. And then I'm gonna take them all out. Come on, dragon, you have so much damn health. I'm so confused, it looks like they're fighting each other. Oh, this guy's standing still, let's get him. Oh, I'm not standing still anymore, holy shit. When do I get the faster draw? That's what I want. It's in here. There are so many Forsworn. Holy crap, where'd this dragon go? I want your soul, bro. You need to land. I know you're close to landing. Oh. Yep. He's hurt. I picked an interesting spot to land. I gotta take him out before these guys come over here though. Ooh, critical strike. Ooh, look at him! His ass is up in the air! He looks hurt. Ooh. Oh shit. Oh my god, you almost killed me. Ah, screw it. I should get him. There we go. Sorry, Mr. Dragon. He almost killed me, too. What we got here? Give me this. The Force One only hit you with two arrows, it looks like? Huh. Yeah, give me your soul. Give me it, give me it, give me it. I can make some more dragon arrows now, which is good. Alright, we got the soul. Who are these guys fighting though? It looks like they're fighting each other. Is that Delphine? Oh shit! Oh, it is. Hell is this guy?
Yeah, I can take you.
Ooh, you have my ebony arrows, huh? Oh crap! I'm falling. Can I have my ebony arrows back? Thank you. You shouldn't be allowed to have unlimited ones. It's some bullshit. Is she hiding behind this thing? Come on, in the butt. Thank you.
No.
Oh, that's Delphine. Oh, I almost knocked Delphine over. Oh, heavy arrow. Give me that back.
Do you need something? The faction that there's no worse enemy to humankind.
Okay, whatever. It appears they're all dead, so. Let's go, these damn Forsworn were. Okay, I don't know why the music's still there. Everyone's dead, including the dragon. Alright. Oh, more Forsworn, huh? Oh, Jesus. A Briarhive, huh? You guys make a ton of noise, you know that? Like, Jesus. Golden touch, what the hell's that? Do I have 1,000 gold now? I mean, 100,000? Yep, that's it. 100,000 and one gold! Oh man, you guys got up there quickly. I thought you were behind me.
These pillars must have something to do with it.
Oh yeah.
These are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You had the symbol for king and warrior.
Okay.
And of course, the symbol for dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom.
Okay, and? No other clues anywhere?
Yes, that's it. The symbol on the middle pillar.
Okay.
Whatever you did, it worked.
Just put them all to Dragonborn. Okay, that was simple enough. I have a feeling this is gonna set me on fire. Alright. I thought wrong. My feeling was off. I don't know what we're gonna run into here. I don't remember, actually. Only actually played through the main quest line once in this game, believe it or not. Oh, Skyhaven Temple, huh? Who the hell is over here? What's in here? I don't want any of this. Okay, weird looking man. What am I waiting for? These two idiots?
Wonderful.
Yes, well preserved. Where's Delphine? Oh, over here. Come on, let's go. We got time for this. What's this? Quicksilver, meh. Oh, we're gonna be blood brothers? I don't bleed.
Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Reman Cyrodiil?
Okay. But you make me bleed my own blood.
It's coming to life. You did it.
We We're gonna learn the sequence of Alduin's War. Look at this weird looking thing. Look at this, bro. What's going on here? Alright, Alduin's secret. Let's go. Let's learn it. Let's go. I'm here. I'm very impatient. Get your asses over here. Come on! Come on! Oh my lord. You guys move like old people have sex! Slowly!
Let's see what's happening.
You're not even holding a torch, Delphine. You look like an idiot. What else is over here, huh? Anything we can grab while these two futz around? Open Skyrim. Oh my god, let's go, Esperin and Delphine, with your imaginary torch.
Esperin, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yeah, seriously.
Here is Okayyy. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Alduin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against their dragon overlord, the legendary dragon war. Alduin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Toms, masters of the voice, are arrayed.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that my work here?
Patience, my dear.
Patience,
the Akaviri
my dear.
Were not a straightforward.
The Akaviri.
Everything is couched in allegory, mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
Dragon Rand, I remember.
Shout? To defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the news of Alduin and his bird.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this.
Gotta talk to them, bro.
We have no choice. Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel.
All right, Alduin's wall done. Started the throat of the world. Talk to Arangir. Wait, can we just go out this way? It said to Skyrim. If I can fast travel from here, this will be sweet. I'm gonna walk whack all the way over there. Oh, cool. Cool, cool. I like it over here. Okay, we gotta run back to the house, though. Before we go to the throat of the world. Because we got these dragon bones and scales, and they weigh a ton. I generally put the dragon bones downstairs by the forge, but I don't got time for that. So we're just gonna put it here for now. Yeah, oh my god, they weigh so much. Are we out? Back to the throne of the world. We gotta talk to this guy. Where you at, Russ? Long time no see.
Wind guide you. Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
Nanya.
Yes. For matters of such gravity, we need to know where you stand. The Blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no... They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom.
Don't worry, bro, I got you.
You learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes? What I want is irrelevant. This shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are again. Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated?
He's meant to be
Those
defeated, bro.
Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world
do it again,
is
though.
Meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn.
Oh, you sound silly.
No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom.
Yeah, Parthenax, yeah, what he said.
Forgive me, I was intemperate. I allowed
yeah,
my
I think so.
To cloud mm-hmm. my judgment. Master Einarth reminded me of my duty.
Yes.
The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make.
Yes.
No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. It is called Dragon Rend,
I remember, and see.
Its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice.
Oh, okay.
But not Dragonrend. The knowledge of that shout was lost in the time before history began. Perhaps only its creators ever knew it. But I am not the one to speak of it to you.
Okay.
It was created by those who had lived under the unimaginable cruelty of Alduin's dragon cult. Their whole lives were consumed with hatred for dragons, and they poured all their anger and hatred into this shout.
Well?
You learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In a sense, you become the shout.
You become the shout.
In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil into yourself.
Okay, that's cool, whatever.
Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses. You weren't ready, but thanks to the Blades, you now have questions that only Parthenax. He lives in seclusion. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege.
Okay, whatever, let me see him already.
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
Okay, so teach it to me already and let me go. Oh my god. All you slow-moving old people! Give me that. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Come on, Narengar.
Follow me. I will show you how to open the path to Parthenax.
Alright, let's move faster, okay? How'd you go? Oh, I didn't even see that door. So let's go. Where are we learning it? Right here? Okay, cool. There it is. Thank you. Let's learn all of them.
I will grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is
so you can visit him.
Gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
All right, good. Fuck you. All right. Thank you very much. What's this stupid shot called? Clear skies. Okay, here we go.
Look!
There we go. Looks good to me. I don't want thing for us because it's hysterical. Turn that crap back on. Alright, Mr. Parthenax, let's go see ya. Oh, we got some good stamina. Watch it. Look how it's like. Watch the stamina regen. Ooh, look at that. Look how quick. Ooh. Am I gonna have to do that shout over and over again? I may have to. Okay, fine.
Look.
All right. Yeah, looks like that. We may have to do that occasionally. All right. Oh, ice wraiths. F off. I got some crazy stamina here, man.
Look.
Frost Troll, I don't feel like dealing with you right now. Oh, the stamina regen. So nice. Look how quickly. Oh, it's wonderful. Don't want to fight these things, okay? I just want to keep moving. Oh, I love having all the stamina, though. Oh, alright. We're almost there, right? Oh, god damn it. It's so tall. Are those trolls still facing, still freaking trailing me?
Look!
I like how I like shake for my own damn shout. Oh, we're almost there. Whoop, I'm stuck on a rock. Throw to the world, here we are. Where are you, Pothy? Oh, there you are, hello! Hello, sir. Hello, you old bastard. Ooh, your voice is, ooh, I can see up your nose. You're a little close here. Your breath is kind of stank. Okay, hello.
Who are you? What brings you to my Strunmach?
I feel like he's a rabbi. It sounds like he's speaking Yiddish.
I am as my father Akatosh made me.
Akatosh? Okay. Again. Yiddish, Hebrew.
Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation?
Because I need to get rid of Alduin.
Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the
Okay, we're the Doves.
By long tradition, the elder
okay, so speak
first. Hear my thoom. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin.
Oh, I gotta learn this one. Okay.
The word calls you. Go to it.
I'm here. Can I learn it, please?
A gift, Dovahkiin. Your
Oh.
Now, show me what you can do. Greet
not
me,
as elf.
Not as elf.
Dovah. All right.
But as Dovah.
Yol? Sure.
Why do you delay? Are you
now you want it? Yes.
Yes. Sosedo Vlostmul. The dragon blood runs strong in you. It is long since I had the pleasure of speech with one of my own kind. Ah, I have expected Proda. You, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvak with an old Dovah. No, you seek your weapon.
Yeah, we discussed this already.
Alduin. Alduin Comate Teed. What else would you seek? Alduin and Dovahkiin return together. But I do not know the Thum you seek. Krosis, it cannot be known to me. Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons. Our Hadrime.
He can't even,
comprehend its concepts. Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this, Thum? Yes, Alduin, Zembach, the elder brother. Gifted, grasping, and troublesome, as is so.
Is that your big brother?
Peace with firstborn. But why? Why must you stop Alduin? True, but Kosteed, prophecy, tells what may be, not what should be. Kosteed Salo Ak, just because you can do a thing does not
I'm gonna kill him, okay?
You should. Do you have no better reason for acting than destiny? Are you nothing but a
plaything
of fate? You have much to learn of the Dove, then. There is nothing else but philosophy to a Dovah. It is no accident that we do battle with our Thum, our voices. There is no distinction between debate and combat to a dragon. Tinvak Losgra, for us, it is one and the same. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis.
Yes, please do.
Now I will answer your question. Do you know why?
So we don't know that. So everyone doesn't know that there's a frickin' dragon living up here? Maybe that's why?
What you name Throat of the World? Drem. Patience.
Well, I'm pretty sure you're on the spectrum here, buddy.
In my way. This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim. Zokrovak Struma, the great mountain of the world. Here, the ancient tongues, the first mortal masters of the voice, brought Alduin to battle and defeated him. Yes, and know, Vic News Nikron, Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Ok Mulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time. How to explain in your tongue? The Dove have words for such things that Jor do not. It is an artifact from outside time. It does not exist, but it has always existed. Rahwatlan, they are fragments of creation. The Kele, Elder Scrolls as you name them, they have often been used for prophecy. Yes.
The Elder Scrolls 5?
Prophecy comes from an Elder Scroll.
Their power. Zufa Sulek.
This is only a small part of their power. Zufa Sulek. Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever. Forever lost. Meye.
Stick to one language, Parthenox.
Tidbo Amativ. Time flows ever onward. One day, he would surface. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. I knew where he would emerge, but not when. Tid Krent, time was shattered here because of what the ancient Nords did to Alduin. If you brought that Kel, that Elder Scroll, back here to the Tid Ahran, the Time Wound, with the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break. You could learn Dragonrend from those who created it. Krosis, no. I know little of what has passed below in the long years I have lived here.
I am not.
You are likely better informed than I. Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way. So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for... What would you ask of me? So, Drem Yolok, greetings.
Woo! Is there a point in that? Alright, whatever. Let's go talk to Arangar, because I don't trust these blades further than I can throw them.